This looks nice. That's ugly.
Huh.
Oh, jeez. Benny's, anything new, please? No. Planes, nope. Or stock. Nope.
When does wine stop being useful?
Huh?
When does wine stop being useful?
Doesn't really. Use it for a lot of things. Doesn't ever expire. It's better with age. Use it for cooking.
Bad wine is garbage, right?
Well, yeah, bad wine. Bad wine can go from bad to meh over time.
Really?
Yeah. Over a lot of time. Like, we're
You just
talking, it
keep
just
it in
sits there.
inventory then?
Oh, are you talking about RuneScape?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were talking about real life.
Wow.
No, wine. There's no drawback to wine in RuneScape because buying wine itself is super cheap. The drawback is like it takes a lot of money to make it, but it's dirt cheap.
Yeah.
Like, it's absolutely dirt cheap. So you sell it for nothing. That's the drawback.
I can see that.
So if you're using it for like healing up, yeah, it's no problem. As long as you don't mind losing your stats.
That's true.
Really, it's all I have. I don't want to drop so much money. I only have 35 mil. I like this car. It looks very nice. I like this one. To the casino. You know, I swear way back in the day, like I think GTA 4, if you had a what's it called? If you had a waypoint somewhere and you're actually following it and following traffic laws, you would have the turn signal turn on. I don't know if that's a thing in this game. I don't think so. I don't think it is a thing. Traffic lights don't make any sense here.
I'm in love with a Jew who's actually not Jewish but knows more about the Jewish faith than I do.
It's gonna rain later on in the day, like 6 o'clock.
I don't know, it's in 4 here.
I wanna go to Splashworks, man. I haven't been to Splashworks yet. I've been to so many of the rides already.
I was going. Patrick wanted to go on all them, and if it rains, I'm not gonna tell him to come, because they're gonna have to pay to go to fucking first rain.
Okay. Well, all the guys wanna go too?
Yeah.
Guys, it's way too late. It's 1 o'clock, dude. Plan this out better. Go early. You gotta go early, man. Or else you're really not gonna make it on the rides. And since, like, UConn will always have a long lineup, it's only worth to go on the, what's it called, front. The front row. It's only worth then.
Okay, so what am I doing before I just start cutting my wrists, to be honest?
I don't know.
After yesterday, after getting fucking finesse yesterday, I just want to sit in my room and tell myself.
Why? What happened yesterday?
Having barbecue. I ended up having to stay home and not do anything.
Why?
Because I had to stay home and watch my grandfather because everyone decided to fucking leave me.
The family left you?
Yes.
Insane.
Yes, it was supposed to be a boys barbecue. Guess what?
I puta madre.
Solo fucking jerk off session right here. Right here. What I do? Nothing. Deposit. Anybody ever got it? I don't know. Patrick has a different fucking forecast than I do. I like it. Because I'm going to rip my fucking arms off. I'm a body of a Jew. Yes. When they say it rains, it doesn't mean rain. It means
chance of rain.
Yes.
Are you guys sure you're looking at Vaughan and not Toronto?
Oh, my bad. I was looking at Thornhill. Let me just stop. Let me just double check.
Making sure you're not stupid, you know? Looking out for you.
It says right here, it feels like 34, 28, partly cloudy, chance of raining cunts.
Feels like 34. Guy, I want to go.
It says risk of thunderstorm.
There's no problem.
I have a season's pass. It doesn't matter to me.
Why are people scared of getting wet if you're already wet from the water park? No, am I right or am I right?
They turn everything off as soon as they see thunder.
I don't want to purchase a penthouse.
Oh, I'm cutting out.
Actually, you know what? I can get a penthouse for free.
They turn everything off as soon as they hear thunder. That's what I'm saying.
What the
wacky, wild, and
wacky inflatable arm flailing tube man. Wacky inflatable arm flailing tube man.
Okay, so we're gonna go.
Yeah, just
ow. Why did my fingers come back? When I see you,
for what is the reason? Okay, it's three. You know what? It's free.
I'm in love with a homeless. She had a land. You will not be disappointed. Just head up in the elevator when you're ready, and I will come up and show you. So we're gonna go. We're not gonna loaf for 4 hours and go to St. Louis for another three and then waste our whole day. Or just a whole day waiting for a fucking half pound of wings that are coming out cold. Hot sauce that's fucking cold. I've had water that's hotter than that hot sauce.
Cleaning service? What the fuck? Drop 500k. Listen, I am not poor enough to not buy a garage here, so I am at least gonna do my car a luxury and get it valeted. Can't disrespect my car like that. Here you go, buddy. Not a scratch. I'll kill you. Okay. Here's the ritual on how to play the casino. You go to the bar. Immediately go to the bar. Step one. Immediately go to the bar. Nazdrovi. Alright. We're immediately wavy. Let's do it. This is great. Can I play this or what? What the fuck? Can I play this or what? Okay, don't. Let's try... Which slots am I feeling? Which slot am I feeling? Are any slots I'm feeling? I don't know if I'm feeling any of these slots. This one. Return to player rate 98.7%. Sure, okay. Max bet 500. Oh, 2500. Holy shit. Okay. Let's do max bet at one time. Alright. What? That's nothing? So we were at the Montreal casino literally like 2 days ago, and this is pretty much what I just witnessed the whole time. Okay, I'm running out of chips. I don't want to do this. I hate the slot so much. I didn't even gamble when we were in Montreal. Spin the lucky wheel. Give me something good, you bastard. Oh! Holy shit, I just won the car. Ha ha ha! I don't like the look, but... Alright, cool. I need some chips. Wow, that's pretty shitty.
You're probably right. One more month, come on. That's it.
I like that one. Why do they have parkas if there's no snow? I hate t-shirts here. Fuck.
Oh, the size of this place. I've never walked so far in all my life. I told you to wear your other shoes.
These two fucking block in, man. Nice. Oh, you need this. You need one of these. Black, definitely black. I don't like this piece. Don't like this. Don't like this. That's amazing. Come on, that's amazing. That's an amazing, oh, that's amazing pop art right there, damn. I need an outfit. Let's drop more money on chips. The fuck? Gotta walk pretty far for table games, god damn it. Hey man. How you doing, dude? It's a pretty shitty VIP area. Alright. No one's playing roulette? Alright. Let's do it. Fuck! Fucking bitch. Alright, we'll do it again. For safety precautions. Are you fucking kidding me? Motherfucker. How about another? I'll need your bets now, please. It's not bad. Another go there? That's $5,000.
See that? Red 36.
All right. Give me a number, Gringo. Give me a number right now.
7.
7? How much? How much money on 7? 500? 500 bucks on 7.
Yeah.
Everything around it too. 7. Let's go, 7 and 8. No. Inside bet reached. What? What? Okay.
What are we doing?
Alright, whatever. 7. 7 it is. If it lands on 7, oh buddy. Hoo, 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 hoo.
Yeah.
Not even close. 22.
Are we going or what?
I want to go. We're wasting time, but... Huh?
Are we going to go?
I'm good to go, yeah.
Is the other one who said you were ready to go? Well, yeah.
Yo, allow me to play. Allow me to play with you guys, you cunts.
What?
Okay, we're going high stakes. High stakes roulette. $5,000. If I get cucked... Oh, fuck. Alright. Hit me. Let's do it. I put 10 grand on the first 24 and 5 grand on the last 12.
The bets are closed. Let's begin.
Oh, Pat's waiting for Carlos to answer his phone. You know why? Where's my other one?
Zero! Son of a bitch! I just fucking lost 25 grand! Oh, motherfuck. Of all things! Cunt. I have no more chips to play in high stakes. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Wow, I have the fucking luck of a black cat, dude. God damn it. Let's pull out another 25 grand. This feature is not available now. Please come back later. What? What? Why is that? Why is that a thing? GTA 5, casino. Can't get chips.
There's new forecasts available and it will update.
How to get more chips. Okay, so I found out how to do it. How to get more chips. And apparently I have to be in VIP mode. Or CEO mode.
I've been in a shit mood since yesterday. No, but the verticality. You want fucking verticality on the wrist. A little bit. Just enough. 10 inches deep in my arm, that's how.
That's wonderful. Nice to see you again.
Hello, Miss Baker.
Oh, hello, Tom.
Boss, do you need any help with Mr. Chang?
No, Tom. That'll be all.
Maybe some champagne.
Good idea. Why not? So listen, if you need any advice about, well, anything, but in particular business here, Tom's the person to speak to.
And always happy to oblige. This truly is a happy day.
that would be a good idea.
Tommy boy! I got so bad!
Miss Chang!
He's totally fucked like a melon. I mean, the job stresses.
This is Mr. Chang, our owner.
The body of a retard.
Good news, sir, is that we have sold the penthouse to this lucky man.
Nothing better.
His uncle
offers up.
There's a lot of pressure.
Well, people, isn't this a happy day? Chang, I had another aggressive call from Texans from Avery Duggan. He said you've been pretty rude. The server is turning hostile.
Let's have this champagne.
Oh, where the karaoke machine?
Chang says he's very sorry, but he's under a lot of stress.
He didn't say that at all.
No, but he meant it. Whatever.
Avery Duggan is not a nice man. This won't be good for business. If he's serious, he's not above blackmail. Truth is, well, his uncle is a Kowloon murderer. He's made it clear he will kill all of us if this fails and brings disgrace to his privileged nephew. That isn't
the real problem is Avery Duggan.
Yes, a Texan asset trader. He's realized we're fucked and is putting all kinds of heat on us to sell at knockdown prices. After he's destroyed this place, and your apartment, and my career in the process.
Anyway,
welcome to your home.
Well, if you need anything at all, you know where to find me.
That's where to start. Let's check out what else they have here. Concierge. Hey, buddy.
Tom Connors here. How can I help you, sir? Call back if you need something, day or night.
Cool. Room service. Let's go to the roof. Get the fuck out of here, mod. Trying to go to the spa place.
Ready for some real excitement? Bet on the ponies at the Inside Track, the premier horse racing lounge at the Diamond Casino and Resort.
Okay. Washrooms, what is this? I need chips. Oh, hell yeah.
Mike's actually a pussy clot. This guy can't go to Wonderland. He's in the right scare.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's a joke. It's a joke, right? Where is the spa? I heard there is a spa. I always like going to a spa and resorts. Management of restrooms. This is washrooms. Washrooms. Let's check this way.
Is the mirror just got darker outside?
Got darker. Definitely got darker. Okay.
Swimming where?
Yo, Gringo, come play GTA with me.
What pool? That one. What?
Hello, this is Agatha, the casino and resort manager, again. Look, I tried to explain this in your penthouse, but here it is. The diamond may look brand new and sparkling, but it's actually in trouble. The rebuild went way over budget, and the Chings had to refinance. The new debt came from these Texans, the Duggins, and now they want to take over completely. They're a multinational with interests in oil and gas, security services, and gambling. And if they buy us, they will strip out everything they can. Every contract will be undercut, including your ownership of the penthouse. So, if you want to help us get out of this, come see me in my office by table games. There has been a development. If you do help, and this works out positively, there could be a significant dividend in it for you.
Cool. Okay. Further than this. I do so bad, it's my only. It's Premier Horse Racing at the inside track. The things I do just to gamble. I'm gonna go on a murder spree.
The things I do for love.
Absolutely nothing.
Push a child out of the window.
Absolutely nothing. Alright.
Okay. Okay. Got a body like a Down syndrome kid.
We need more players. Gringo, I need someone to join me. Before I do this, let's just make a nice trip. Make sure I'm ready for this. Can you meet me halfway? Meet me halfway. Right at the borderline, I swear I'm gonna wait for you. I've been looking out night and day. Took my heart to the limit, and this is where I'll stay. I can't go any further than this. I want you so bad, it's my only wish. What? Lil Uzi? Yikes, I forgot how fast these cars are. Gah!
I am a weapons expert.
The fuck is this?
We need public executions.
I don't know where my freaking armored car is.
Oh my God.
What the fuck? What the fuck? How do I get to my garage? Nothing here.
He loves meatloaf.
June, FBG, let's go. You broke boys over there.
How do I take cover? Q. Alright. The fuck is my car? I believe it's this one. Has to be this one. Jesus, fuck. Hey, yo, what's going on, gringo? What's going on? We fisting ourselves or what? There you are, baby. I need to bring you back to that one. Thank you. get this piece of shit customized.
What are we doing today? What are you up to? Don't she look pretty?
Oh, I didn't fucking customize the wheels, I don't care.
What were you looking for?
I do care.
Anything I can do? Anything at all? Classic. Thank you.
Gringo, you updated yet or what?
Still doing it.
How much longer, guy?
Good question.
Got a reminder saying it's been 3 weeks since I went to the gym.
Wow.
Trying to hard reset because I got a bulk. Actually, you know what? Why am I using this? Why am I using this? Realize what the hell am I doing when I have this car? I take it we're not going, eh?
No, I don't know where we're going.
No, we're not going.
I don't know what the fuck we're doing.
We're not going. First off. What's she need then? Need some black wheels on this. Jesus Christ. Valet service is unavailable for this vehicle. Sick, thanks.
You don't need to fire the IT department. You can fire the internet.
You're fired, internet.
We've taken the metaphor to extremes, because when you're in the cloud, lightning won't strike. It's cumulative computing.
I'm really in the clouds.
You're in the clouds now.
The 80s were totally awesome. The 90s were a blast. And the only thing that got us through the war on terror of the last decade was non-stop.
Gringo, how much further you got, dude?
Hi, I'm Kara. What are you wearing? Whiskey lashes. Oh, I like it.
20 minutes? What? Are you even updating it?
Yeah. I'm just not looking at it. I just like, ah!
Maybe it's done, because I can't find anyone to matchmake with me to do this mission. Need help. I think I have to host it, right?
Hello, beautiful people.
Let's try just joining this. Oh my god, man. What the f-
God, let's call him cash paid. Yeah.
Come on now. I don't care anymore. I just want to do this damn mission.
I just want to fucking shoot myself.
Thank you. fucking guy with the champagne.
Is it raining outside?
Where's my car? Nice, dude.
But we need him back here at the casino as soon as possible. The Duggins have stepped up their takeover attempt, and we need our owner here to keep things calm, no matter how wired he might be. I don't think the Duggins are behind the kidnapping itself. They're major investors in a private military company, so if they wanted Tao taken, they have plenty of big men with guns to do it. No, these are just regular old meth-dealing bikers, who are not going to like seeing you show up to spoil the fun. Please. Just find Tao and bring him back here.
Yeah, I'm listening.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. There's just more spawning. Can't find this guy.
as soon as you can. We'll prepare a sedative.
We have a fucking car. Oh shit. Oh my Jesus. Come on.
I'm so mad.
Fuck me.
Why is it that when they give me a 3-day weekend, I only manage to do a thing one day? What did I even do in the first day? I remember.
I don't know, we could still do something. Still haven't left the house. Guy, like, I've been saying since 12:30.
Oh, I have to go outside to cut my wrists. You're right.
Fuck the rest of the people. I'm down to do something. Fuck everyone else.
Yeah.
Bunch of retards. Can't fucking plan anything.
Raindrops keep falling.
I'm gonna need that vehicle. Shit.
Yes.
Fuck.
You know what never lets me down? Espresso. You know why? It always tastes the same.
Peek the fuck up. God damn it, we already used up a life.
Hank never came back yesterday.
No, I didn't.
I'm kinda sad about that.
Fuck off.
What's his internet, really bad?
It just couldn't download.
That means his internet's garbage.
Well, he's sharing with like 7 people.
But he was in BC?
He's rooming with a bunch of people, yeah.
Yeah, but I heard he was with Andy.
No, no, no. Andy was in the server too.
Oh.
They're playing Civ because Hank can't fucking download for shit.
You can multiplayer Civ?
Yeah, of course.
How do you even?
You just join the same game. Like any other game.
Do you play against each other or with each other?
Civ is a strategy game, right?
I know, but like
Risk, so what, you can team up together or you can just fuck each other over. It's up to you.
Oh, it's completely up to you.
Yeah, it's up to you, yeah.
Like Risk.
Yeah, exactly like Risk. It's completely up to you. You can be like, ah, okay, for the next three turns, I'll be with you, no worries, okay. And then start fucking each other over.
True.
I don't believe he will be on the top floor.
What can we do? We could go to Von Mills.
And do what?
I don't know, just walk around. Go to
yeah, we can do that. Yeah, we can do that. Could I'm do down it. To do literally anything.
I'm just trying to figure out what life is right now. Hold on.
I hate just staying at home and doing nothing. Like, trust me, I hate it. Shit, 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 shit. Find a car.
You're dumb than me. What am I, Daniel? ...14 hours of... ...hardcore grinding.
17 hours of, ...being gay.
I don't know. But his brother told me, he's like, bro, my brother hasn't gotten off. Like, whoa. Ruh-roh.
That's not any bueno. That's kinda gross. Son of a bitch, dude.
Rut-roll. Scylla.
Come on.
Scylla's always vanishing. Hello.
Come on, buddy. This guy's just talking in Chinese. Pure Chinese.
We could go to that board game concert. And he's still
alive? Snakes and Lattes?
Yeah,
we can go to Snakes and Lattes. Remember, it closes at 11.
She's invisible right now. Always fucking dope. Hello, Scylla. Bro, I'm making so much wine, bro. I'm at 67 already. Do you bank out the experience after a second? Because you don't make experience while you're making it.
What do you mean?
You get like 2k afterwards.
Yeah. You bank out the experience. As long as you don't stop, like, if you don't stop doing it, you won't get an experience until you stop doing it. I think it's like an 18 second delay.
Okay.
Like if you keep doing it over and over.
It's a 13 second delay. There's a wine timer.
Is there? Oh, that wasn't there before.
I don't even know what it would be called.
It resets every time. It resets every time you you bank wine. I believe.
I don't know what this timer is called, but it's there. Item stats. There's wine. It's the wing. Status bars.
Oh, 68. Cooking is insanely fast to level up.
It really is. What's another insanely fast one, Herb?
What?
Herb, blower?
No, I don't think so. Next would have to be fire making, I think.
Yeah, fire making is pretty fast. I got the 60.
But it's useless.
Yeah.
It's fucking useless.
Yeah, fire making is useless. What's another useless one?
Weaving? No, weaving's pretty useful. Probably.
Thank you. We are all really grateful.
I don't know. I think it's just fire making that's the useless one. The other ones you can like make money off of. Huh? Fletching's kind of useless, yeah, kind of. There's no way you're actually going to grind out and make arrows.
You're just making them to sell.
Yeah.
Prayer is a bitch to level up.
Prayer's fucking expensive. It's almost as expensive as construction.
Yeah, but you need to get, what's it called?
You need construction. You need it. Like, you absolutely need construction.
31 base chairs.
Hmm?
31.
What, construction?
Make them the...
I'm already done with GTA because you're not playing. Tell me when you actually